I never knew what love was until I held you. I never knew the right words until I found you.
Sa hapong ito, narito kayo upang ipagdiwang ang napakaraming biyaya na ipinagkaloob sa inyo ng Diyos.
So itong letter na po is to answer the question, paano kami magiging prepared na mawala ang isa't isa?
Every day before you I was holding out. If you want the stars I can pull them down.
Haharapin ninyo ang panibagong buhay matapos ninyong tanggapin ang sakramento ng kasal, Jerome at Princess. Iiwan ninyo ang panahon at buhay ng pagiging kabataan.
Princess, bukal pa sa ilong ang pagparito kung makaisang dibdib si Jerome na iyong pakamamahaling at paglilingkuran habang buhay.
I will never be prepared to lose you, but in the cycle of life, it is inevitable. So in line with the question of Father Alex, I will tell you that I will share my cherished
moments together.
Every day before you, I was holding out. If you want the stars, I can pull them down. Baby, in my arms, you'll be safe and sound. In front of me, all I can see is how.
Pero aasahan ng sambayan ng narito na nagkatipon na sa biyaya ng pagsasama, ang pag-ibig na inyong pagtutulungang pagyamani. Bubunga ito ng mga supling na sa pagdating ng panahon, magiging mga bata o mga kabataan ng ating lipunan.
I am forever thankful of the love you gave me.
And as we enter the next chapter of our life together, I will cherish the memories we will leave for each other.
I love you and all the good and the bad you come with, and I can't wait to start our life together.
Every day before you I was holding on. If you want the stars, I can pull them down. Baby,
Jerome, bukal ba sa iyong labang pagparito pa makaisang dibdib si Princess na iyong pakamamahalin paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Opo, Father.
Jerome, you may now kiss your wife.